delicious dish of this week's dish on the Gossip Show. So, pull up a tray table, my hungry heifers, and get ready to devour every delicious morsel of grilled gossip so you can throw it up and look just like Pamela Lee, who, with Baby Lee, just left Tommy Lee. Boo-hoo! What are the Lees to do? Ooh! And hey, what gives with Goldie Hawn and Kurt Russell? Will they ever get married? Well, if you want to call her and find out, here's Goldie's unlisted home phone number. 212-555-0179. Just say, hello, Goldie. But now, say hello to Rex Reed.
Well, recently I got a chance to see one of the grand ladies of the state. Did she just give out Goldie Hawn's home phone number?
Yes.
Well, anyway, Carol Channing is on tour again doing Hello, Dolly. I saw the show, and the only question I had was, where's polio when you need it? ER's Noah Wiley was seen the other day at Orso. I hope Noah Wiley develops cataracts. Meanwhile, Adrian Zmed has just recently replaced John Secada in the hit Broadway musical Grease, and I hope so much that both of these young men are killed in a car accident. I'm Rex Reed.
Well, now it's time to put on our gossip bibs and have some gossip lobster dripping with drawn butter. Mmm. Ooh, look at this. Ooh, I want to get some of this. Ooh, yeah. Oh, my God. Okay. Here's some gossip. E-gossip sources say that the top secret access code to NORAD's ballistic missile weapon system is A68 Halifax 49. This gives the user total control of the entire U.S. nuclear arsenal. Ooh, and guess what? Guess who saw Harry Anderson sunbathing in the nude? You guessed it, Liz Smith. Take it away, Lizzie.
Julie, honey, did you just give out classified government information? You just put our country in grave jeopardy. And Judd Nelson was put in jeopardy when he was mobbed by fans outside the Viper Room. Back to you, Julie.
Thank you, old puffy one. Looks like Cher stopped by the old face repair shop again and shaved a few inches off the old Durante. Inka dinka do, Cher! And here's a good gossip tidbit. The location of the secret power grid that controls all of the electricity for North America is Tucson, Arizona, and the facility is lightly guarded. And now, the man who loves cheap Ripple, say hello to George Whipple.
Julie, you idiot, you're giving out too much information. If the wrong people hear what you're saying, we could all be in... Oh, no. God help us all! Also, Dom DeLuise has just lost 20 pounds for a new film.
Look what I found! Look who loves some ice cream with her gossip! And if you want to know how to use the nuclear missiles once you've gained control, well, here's some gossip. Point them 30 degrees due west, and you'll hit all the major cities! Whee! Billy Baldwin!
We interrupt this broadcast for a message from the Emergency Broadcast Service.
Terrible events have transpired over the past few minutes. Power has been lost in most of the country, as terrorists have knocked out the main power grid and seized control of nuclear arms. In other tragic news, actor Noah Wiley has contracted cataracts. Now back to regular programming.
Last night, Joan London was seen making out with Atlanta Hawks center Dikembe Mutombo. Slam dunk, Dikembe! Now, let's see what gossip gusto we have from Mr. Michael Musto.
We're all gonna die. They've turned our nuclear arms against us. This is the end.
Also, the Olsen twins turned 7 today.
Thank you, Michael. Well, my gossip ponies, the ride is over for now. Ooh. But this horse, of course, will be ready to burst out of the gates next week. Who wants a ride? This is Julie Brown saying, peace, love, and gossip. Giddy up! Giddy up! Giddy up!
Heed this warning. The woman known as Downtown Julie Brown will bring about the end of mankind.
Do not watch her show. In fact, do not watch any television ever.